Nurkic switched out onto him. He's got him jumping around. He's behind the back. Just drives by him, then steps through Smith Jr. Crafty.